The 42nd Chinese naval escort is currently at the port of Richards Bay, South Africa, for a joint military drill with Russia and, of course, South Africa. The drill is being held in the eastern waters and airspace from Durban to Richards Bay. This is the second joint maritime exercise conducted by the naval forces of the three countries since 2019. The Chinese fleet that set sail from Shandong province in September last year has escorted a total of 29 Chinese and foreign ships in the mission.